Hi, Janie. Thanks for meeting with me to go over your path in the education major and to select your courses for the spring semester. One of my recommendations is that you select a course from the humanities and fine arts category. And so I want to walk you through the steps for deciding which course to select. So you can see on the screen, I'm at the liberal arts transfer education webpage. So from the Madison College homepage, you can search for liberal arts transfer dash education to find this page. When you're here, go ahead and click on curriculum to see the list of classes. Okay, then I'm going to scroll down until I see the heading humanities and fine arts. Here it is, humanities and fine arts. Here we list all of the classes at Madison College that qualify for this category at our college. So there's lots of them. There's a bunch of art courses. If you scroll down, there's a bunch of drama courses, film courses, literature courses, lots of different things qualify in this category, which is great because that's what we want, is we want you to find something that appeals to you as a person, find something that seems personally interesting to you. Okay, but then you have an extra step. Then what you have to do is, you have actually a couple extra steps. You have to find out whether or not that course is offered in the spring. So I'm going to go up to an easy one. The very first one on the list is called Art History, Ancient to Medieval. I'm going to go ahead and click on that course. I'm going to read the description, see if it's something I really like. If it is something that you really like and that you want to take and are qualified for, click View Sections. Now, this particular class only has one section in the spring, so then you have to see, is this a class that you want to take? This particular class is online, so it might fit your schedule, but you might not want an online class. So that's what you have to do. You have to go through all of the classes, find one that you like, then see if it's offered in the spring, and if it is offered in the spring, see if it fits your schedule and it's the kind of class that you want to take. Okay, now here's another step that you have to do. We need to see if the UW-Madison accepts this course, and if it does accept this course, how does it accept the course? Okay, so I'm going to make note of this catalog number, 20815200. I'm going to advance to the Transfer Information Wizard. And you can see I actually already have it because I go here all the time. But if you Google search Transfer Information Wizard, you'll find it. This is run by the UW system. And what we get to do here with the wizard is we get to see if our Madison College course transfers to UW-Madison. So I've already said I'm transferring from Madison Area Technical College and I'm transferring to UW-Madison. I'm going to select a Madison College department, and these aren't alphabetical. I know, it's very odd. They're numeric. So I'm going to go down, do you remember that number? I'm going to go down to 815. There it is, 815. That's why you needed to know that number. That's the art department. Or if you just look through, eventually you'll find them. They're not alphabetical, but eventually you'll find art. And then I'm going to say match all courses. So I'm going to click there where it says match all courses. And I want to see, does my course, Art History, Ancient and Medieval, transfer over to UW-Madison. So here's how to read this table. On the left, these are the Madison College courses. On the right, these are the UW-Madison courses. So I can see that my course, Art History, does transfer, and in fact, it fulfills the general education requirement for the H code. So that's a really good pick. But again, you want to pick something, maybe art history doesn't appeal to you at all and you want to pick something else. Well, then you might look for, that's another art history, but you might go through and look for others that appeal to you. Just for example, life drawing. So life drawing at Madison College transfers over, but it doesn't fulfill any of the general education codes. So it transfers, but it's maybe not the best course to pick, right? For example, modern art survey transfers over, and under the general education category, it fulfills the E code. So, and then did you notice some up here fill two codes? So they're maybe even a little bit better. But you get to pick, and that's how you have to go through. And then remember, we're just looking at the art classes. You also get to select, if you want, instead of art, you could select from drama. What were the other ones we saw? Drama, the drama classes here, going down the film courses, the literature courses. So you have lots of choices. And I know it can seem overwhelming to have so many choices, but that's really the way that they want it to happen, is they want you to be able to personally pick something that appeals to you. And then again, remember that list is going to get shorter and shorter and shorter because you have to find out if it's offered in the spring semester, if it's in a format that you like, and how does it transfer to the UW-Madison. So if you have any questions at all, you can email me with some classes that you're wondering about, and I'll help you walk through the process of seeing how well they fit. You're doing really great in your program. I'm excited to meet you next Wednesday. All right, see you then.